As we all have heard by now, comedian Kathy Griffin posted disturbing images of herself pretending to behead the president. President Trump rightly called her out on Twitter, saying the ISIS-like imagery disturbed his 11-year-old son, Barron. Now we have more evidence of her deranged sense of humor. In 2016, she said that she would be using her platform to go after Barron Trump during an interview with Vulture, saying the full quote was, "So I'm happy to deliver beat down to Donald Trump, and also to Barron. You know, a lot of comics are going to go hard for Donald. My edge is that I'll go direct for Barron. I'm going to get in ahead of the game. Disgusting. There is something seriously wrong with anyone who attacks an 11-year-old." Donald Trump Jr.'s children were also disturbed to see imagery of their grandfather beheaded by Kathy Griffin, because admitting her wrongdoing and slinking away would be too dignifying for Kathy Griffin. She decided to double down today during a press conference and say that she is the victim, not President Trump or Barron. Her exact words were, "It's hurtful to me. There's a bunch of old white guys trying to silence me, and I'm just here to say it's wrong. I don't know what's more sick, the images themselves or her lack of apology." Kathy Griffin ended her pathetic and weird press conference with, "I would never want to hurt anyone, especially a child."